Standing at the heart of one of Scotland's most important 18th-century designed landscapes, Penicuik House was designed and built in the 1760s. Following a devastating fire in 1899, the once magnificent Penicuik House was reduced to a roofless shell and has remained in a state of ruin for over a century. Located on a hilltop to the northeast of Penicuik House, Knight's Law Tower was designed by Sir John Clerk and was built between 1748 and 1751.